Hey everybody, I'm Matt Hill with Night Fire Specialists.
Ken Lavin with Mertz Manufacturing, and we have a whole crew of people with
we
us today.
We have a crew here today.
I'm gonna start down there.
I'll start down here. What's your name?
Michael Gray.
Michael, who are you with?
Jordan Gray and Associates.
There we go.
Hey. Dillon Jordan, Jordan Gray and Associates.
Lauren Burnett, the Petroleum Alliance.
Annie Parks, the Petroleum Alliance.
Natalie Kinmonth, the Petroleum Alliance of Oklahoma.
The Petroleum Alliance.
Along with all kinds of accolades and awards just recently, by the way. Yeah, that's right. Congratulations to you.
Yay. How many people do you guys think we had here tonight at the... What's the event called?
This is the Jingle Bowl 2021. Yes.
This is the first annual one?
First annual Jingle Bowl.
Well, you guys put together an amazing event. Why did you put together this event?
This event is to celebrate networking, and we have a lovely charity for the children as well.
The title sponsors pitched into this. Man, that's a big role to, and by all means, you guys are always pitching in a lot of stuff in oil and gas here in Oklahoma, so thank you for doing that. They reach out to you. How do you guys get involved in the Petroleum Alliance?
We've been involved with the Petroleum Alliance for probably a decade or so now, and the oil and gas business has been good to my family, and so we always want to give back as we grow our business. So,
what does Jordan Gray do?
Risk management and insurance brokerage.
Yep. You, what kind of customers are you guys looking for? Anybody in oil and gas?
Pretty much. Yes, yeah. I mean,
we're a high risk bunch, so I figured you guys gotta, you know, you need us.
Anything that goes boom, unfortunately.
You get an oil well. You get an oil well.
Upstream, midstream,
down. You get insurance.
All right, so the dude at, hey, by the way, everybody's wearing pretty great outfits tonight. I'm a big fan, baby Jesus.
Putin.
That is Putin in the on the
you got
reindeer.
Jesus and a baby.
So what's the event? What's the charity going to?
So we have Heart with a Heart, is what we do. That's what we go for
the children.
For the children. So they we have like cancer patients, like kids that do art, and then they host an auction that they get to auction off their art. So these kids get to like design their own art, and then they get to like dress up and then auction it off to people. So
yeah,
it's
the
really
event
special.
Is in actually February. Contact us if you're curious.
This is why we all get together. I mean, really, every time we're together, this is why oil and gas gets together. We pitch in to events to help our communities and give back. I mean,
oh, I want an artwork on my wall.
Yeah.
Shoot,
our
that's
our
awesome.
Industry is constantly you're giving to the world oil and gas and right? energy abundance.
Hey, I can
but
do some finger
we
paint.
Also like, hey, we're profitable from this. Let's help our communities out. Absolutely.
100%. And Matt, I'll tell you, the real deal, the reason we're here is I was born on Christmas, so we're really celebrating me. But other than that, no, seriously, thank you girls for setting this up for us. This was awesome.
Please, we can do
without them, we can't do anything. So
I realize, hey, by the way, yeah. Most of us in this room realize these three, yeah. We're at a lot of events because of them.
They're the real MVPs. Yeah, no question. So
you can take a bow. Take a bow. There you go.
We'll plug the Petroleum Alliance. How do people get involved with Petroleum Alliance? How do we start pitching in with you?
Find us on any kind of social media. Find us on our website.
It's
and
Annie
then
Parks
if you come across my name, Annie Parks, I'm your girl. I can get you signed up. But come
Annie
to our
Parks.
Events. Those are the best ways to find out what we're all about. And especially in 2022, we are in full-blown event mode. So come and join us.
Yeah, you guys got a lot of events coming up. Well, guys, this is our show. This is what we do. We are highlighting amazing people in oil and gas. So reach out to them, support them, and our industry. We thank you guys for being here. Appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Take care. God bless everybody.
All right. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Thank you. Bye. See
you. You make it.
I'm dreaming of the next upcycle, just like the booms I used to know, where order books listen and operators listen.
Natalie, I'm glad you're here today.
With my main pal.
How did you even get into this business?
For the money.
Yeah. I mean, oil and gas.
Smart answer. I mean,
only for the money.
Have you always been in oil and gas since you're a baby?
10 years.
You were. Your diapers were made out of oil and gas.
Well, as are everybody.
Less weight. She seems more like a feral child that ran around the woods without a diaper.
Hey, in my southwest Oklahoma roots.
In the trees. She used to hunt deer by just hopping down from a tree onto the deer.
Well, I mean, we're like what?
Oh, that's southwest Oklahoma.
Yeah, she's from Meyer.
Yeah. So you had to dodge bombs. That's good.
Yeah. Like,
and
bombs,
did you ever,
amongst other things.
Did you ever
landmines?
Oh,
there we go.
All
right.
Be ready to roll. I'm dreaming of the next upcycle with capital markets like I used to know. May your rigs stay busy and upright, and may all your ESG scores shine bright. I'm honoring my purchase commitments. Soon will it again be shale's time to grow. Capacity will exit against these funding limits. In the end, it's cyclical, you know. I'm dreaming of the next upcycle, just like the booms I used to know. May oil and produced water fill your pipes, and may all your end markets stay tight.